The FBI is reporting a spike in cases of sexual abuse on airplanes. And in response today, the FBI and the acting U.S. attorney will meet with leaders at SeaTac. They'll meet with the Port of Seattle and the King County Sexual Assault Resource Center. They'll review current cases and discuss the rise in assaults. That's happening at 1 o'clock this afternoon.